Howdy, everyone. Welcome to Passion Production Company's first ever cabaret.
Yes, for those of you who aren't familiar with our lovely faces, I am JQ Hennessy.
I'm Chris Coleman, and we are the co-founders of Passion Production Company.
Yes, so we are so glad that all of you could come out tonight to celebrate this little birth of a company.
This company started from our own dreams and ambitions. After doing months of virtual cabarets and stuff, we were just tired of it. So after submitting an audition for the same show that we both didn't get into, we realized this is something we could do. So it was only fair to give it the old college try.
But tonight, you're not only going to be seeing our dreams of putting together an awesome theater company, you're also going to be seeing the dreams of 21 artists who have prepared their dreams and dream roles for you tonight.
Yeah, and we're really excited to get to it. But before, we have to do a little housekeeping.
Yes. So first off, we ask that you would remain muted and with your cameras off during the duration of the show, just, you know, so that we don't get any mix up with any of the performers and so that we can see and hear everyone fantastically. But feel free to use the chat all you want to cheer on all our amazing performers tonight. In fact, we encourage it. We'd love to see you guys putting also, things and thumbs up in the chats.
We are accepting donations for some exciting future events we have lined up.
Yes, it's of course not necessary, but anything that you can to contribute in helping us build up Passion Production Company would be greatly appreciated. You can go to paypal.me/passionproductioncompany or Passion Production Co. and we will periodically send that in the chat. And it's also in all of our bios throughout our social medias if you want to help.
One more thing. Also, late entry is allowed for tonight's show. So if you're enjoying what you're seeing, call some friends up, have them join. They could drop by too.
Yeah, as long as we're not maxing out, which we're actually getting pretty close to. It's actually pretty exciting. But yeah, so now that is all taken care of, without further ado, enjoy Passion Production Company's Dreams of Tomorrow Cabaret.
Woo!
Hi, my name is Skylar Yanello, and tonight I will be singing Vanilla Ice Cream from She Loves Me. Dear friend, I am so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way. But together, you and I will laugh at last night someday. Ice cream, he bought me ice cream, vanilla ice cream. Imagine that, ice cream. And for the first time, we were together without a spot. Friendly, he was so friendly. That isn't like him. I'm simply stunned. Will wonders never cease? Will wonders never cease? It's been a most peculiar day. Will wonders never cease? Will wonders never cease? Where was I? I'm so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way, but together, he and I will laugh at last night someday. I sat there waiting in that cafe and never guessing that you were fat. Oh! That you were near. You were outside looking bald. Oh! Oh my. Dear friend, I am so sorry about last night. Last night, I was so nasty. Well, he deserved it, but even so, that George is not like this George. This is a new George that I don't know. Somehow, it all reminds me of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. For right before my eyes, a man that I despise has turned into a man I like. It's almost like a dream, and strange it may seem, he came to offer me.
Hello, everyone. My name is Rainey Wright, and I will be singing From 9 to 5, Backwoods Barbie. I almost forgot what I was singing. Okay, here we go. Now, I've always been misunderstood because of how I look. Don't judge me by the cover, because I'm a real good book. So read into it what you will, but see me as I am. The way I look is just a country girl's idea of glam. Now I grew up poor and ragged, just a simple country.
No, Ethan, what you're gonna be doing is
I wanted to be pretty more than anything in the world, like Barbie or the models in the Fredericks catalog. From rags to wishes in my dreams, I could have it all. I'm just a backwoods Barbie. Too much makeup, too much hair. Don't be fooled by thinking that the goods are not all there. Don't let these false eyelashes lead you to believe that I'm shallow as I look, 'cause I run true and deep. just a backwoods Barbie in a push-up bra and heels. I might look artificial, but where it counts, I'm real. Yes, I can see how I could be misjudged upon first glance. But even backwoods Barbies deserve a second chance. Where are y'all going? Oh, you're going to lunch? Can I come with y'all? Oh, all right, well, I guess I'll see you later then. All dolled up and hoping for a chance to prove my worth. 'Cause even backwoods Barbies get their feelings hurt. Thank you.
Theodosia writes me a letter every day. I'm keeping her bed warm while her husband is away. He's on the British side of Georgia. He's trying to keep the colonies in line. But he can keep all of Georgia. Theodosia, she's mine. Love doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. Yes, it takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep loving anyway. We laugh and we cry and we break and we make mistakes, and if there's a reason, I'm by her side. But so many have tried, but I'm willing to wait for it. Yes, I'm willing to wait for it. My grandfather was a fire and brimstone preacher, but there are things that the homilies and hymns won't teach her. My mother was a genius, my father commanded respect. But soon as they died, they left no instructions, just a legacy to protect. Death doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. Yes, it takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep living anyway. We rise and we fall and we break and we make our mistakes. And if there's a reason, I'm still alive, and everyone who loves me has died. I'm willing to wait for it. Yes, I'm willing to wait for it. Wait for it, wait for it. I am the one thing in life I can't control. I am an admitted ball, I am an original. I'm not falling behind or running late. I'm not standing still, I am lying in wait. Devils in faces in that left uphill climb. He got something to prove, he has nothing to lose. Hamilton's pace is relentless, he wastes no time. What is it like in his shoes? Hamilton doesn't hesitate, he exhibits no restraint. Yes, he takes and he takes and he takes, and he keeps winning anyway. He changes the game, he plays and he raises the stakes. And if there's a reason, he seems to thrive when so few survive, then goddammit, I'm willing to wait for it. Yes, I'm willing to wait for it. Life doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. Yes, it takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep living anyway. We rise and we fall and we break and we make our mistakes. And if there's a reason I'm still alive and so many have died, then I'm willing to wait for it.
All of this time I planned, I'd be patient and you would love me again. You've come to respect my mind, and at last you find you could.
could love me again. And I have turned my whole world upside down, trying not to let you go. Watching you walk away is like a fatal blow. What? Woo! Is that my name up on the list? Does someone know that I exist? Is this a mistake? Am I even awake? Pinch me now to make sure. Ow! Yes, that's my name in black and white. Maybe I'm doing something right. Wow, I feel so much better than before. A warner, sorry I've been a pest, but I guess my best was not working with you. It looks like I found a cure, and I so look forward to working with you. Hey, remember when we spent spring break in the hot tub every night? You said nothing else could ever feel so right. Well, this might, seeing my name up on that list, that beats the first time that we kissed. You thought I was dumb, but I think that somebody's judgment was poor. Seeing my name in black and white, it's like making love with you all night. No, wait, it feels so much better. Hello, much better. It's much better. Cause I am so much better than before. Maybe she's what you prefer, but hey, last year I was her. Maybe you will change your mind, but you might look up to find I've gone on to better things, better jobs and bigger rings. I don't have the time to cry, I'm too busy loving my name up on the list. Kind of a cool ironic twist. Who else can I tell? Ooh, wait, where's my cell? Mom will fall on the floor. Hey mom, look at my name in black and white. Your daughter's doing something right. I feel so much better. I'll be there on Monday, 9 o'clock. And we will see who walks the walk. No, no, I can't wait. I will be there at 8 when they unlock the door. Oh, oh, I'll even dress in black and white. And yet nothing got to fight. And then you'll go much better. Much better, and soon all y'all gonna know much better. I am so much better. I am so much better. I am so much better than before.
Never walk when I can run. Don't believe I ever could. People try to slow me down, saying, boy, you really should. Kick back and chill, but I can't stand still. I called the doctor, he said, son, I cannot offer you a pill. So I never found relief. Now I've got to move until I've had my fill. I can't stand still. Back where I come from, life's never humdrum. I wish I could take you there. Oh, we had the world at our feet. Life is sweet, ain't no doubt. Grab a seat, check it out. Oh, I thought I never would end, but I lost it somehow. Would you look at me now? I'm trying hard to tone it down. Gotta watch my P's and Q's. Maybe look before I leap. And then I think, hey, what's the use? Ain't done it yet, but I can't forget. forget how it feels when you dance till you drop. Don't even start to suggest that I stop. I never will. I can't. No. I can't stand still. No.
Hi, my name is Lily Eliza Thomas, and I'll be performing No One Else from Natasha, Pierre, and the Great Comet of 1812.
Oh.
come today. Maybe he came already, and he's sitting in the drawing room, and I simply forgot. Thank you.
I'm going to hear Jamie sing Evan Hansen.
Yeah. Is this live or?
It's on Zoom.
Hello, my name is Jamie Lammers, and I'm going to be performing For Forever from Dear Evan Hansen. End of May or early June, this picture perfect afternoon we share. Drive the winding country road, grab a scoop at a la mode, and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees, we pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands and telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about the things we do when we get out of school. Like hike the Appalachian Trail or write a book or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like girls we wish would notice us but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be. And I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. It feels like we could go on for forever this way, this way. All we see is light for forever. 'Cause the sun shines bright for forever, and it will be all right for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. And there he goes, racing toward the tallest tree. From far across the yellow field, I hear him calling, follow me. There we go, wondering how the world would look from up so high. One foot after the other, one branch then to another. I climb higher and higher, I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. And I suddenly feel the branch give way. I look around. My arm goes numb. I look around. And then I see him come to get me. He's come to get me. And everything's okay. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Buddy, you and I for forever this way, this way. All we see is light, 'cause the sun shines bright. It will be for forever this way. Two friends, true friends on a perfect day. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Natasha Gaston, and I will be singing Burn from Hamilton. I saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign, and when you were mine, the world seemed to burn. You published the letters she wrote you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. And clearing your name, you have ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, you've married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you are paranoid in every paragraph how they perceived you. You. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. You have torn it all apart. I'm watching it burn. Watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no place in our bed. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed you. You forfeit all rights to my heart. You forfeit the place in our bed. You'll sleep in your office instead with only the memories of when you were mine.
Stop and take stock while you're standing here, stuck on the steps of the and not you who is stuck with a shoe in a stew in the goo.
I know Seymour is the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye, my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour is a cutie. Well, if not, he's got enough beauty. And I dream of a place where we can be together at last. It's just a daydream of mine, a little development I dream of, just off the interstate. Not fancy like Levittown, just a little street and a little suburb, far, far from urban Skid Row, where everybody has the same little lawn out front and the same little flagstone patio out back. All the houses are so neat and pretty, because they all look just alike. It's just me and the toaster and a sweet little guy like Seymour. A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing machine. In the tract house that we share, somewhere that's green. He rakes and trims the grass, he loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine soul scented air, somewhere that's green. Between a frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15. We snuggle watching Lucy on a big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. He's father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Bethel Holmes and Gardens Magazine. Far from Skid Row, I dream we'll go.
Hello everyone, I'm Chris Coleman. You know I may not look like it, but I will be singing The Hammer from Matilda.
An exception to the rules in my school. Look at these trophies, see how my trophies gleam in the sunlight, see how they shine. What do you think it took to become English hammer-throwing champion? 1969, do you think in that moment when my big moment came, that I treated their rules with casual disdain. Well, like hell! As I stepped up to the circle, did I change my plan? What? As I chalked up my palms, did I wave my hands? I did not. As I started my spin, did I look at the view? Did I drift off and dream for a minute or two? You think I faulted or amended my rotation? You think I altered my intended elevation? As the hammer took off, did I change my grunt from the grunt I had practiced for many a month? Not a jot, not a dot, did I stray from the plot? Not a detail of my throw was exalted or forgotten, not even when the hammer left my hand and sailed high up above the stands. Did I let myself go? No, 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 no!
No.
If you want to throw the hammer for your country, you have to stay inside the circle all the time. And if you want to make the team, you don't need happiness or self-esteem. You just need to keep your feet inside the line. Sing, children, 2, 3, 4. If you want to throw louder hammer for your country, you're flat, try harder. You have to stay inside the circle all the time. Off! And if you want to teach success, you don't use sympathy or tenderness. You have to force those little squeaks to toe the line. Ribbon dance, 2, 3, 4! I apply just one simple rule to hammer throwing life and school. Life's a ball, so learn to throw it. Find the belly line and toe it, and always keep your feet inside the line. Now get out.
Thank you.
Just a thought or a dream. Then one day, you're in the driver's seat. The key is in the ignition. And no one gave you permission. It's only you in the car.
Thank you.
Hi, I am Madison Gilcrease, and I will be singing with you from Ghost the Musical. I picked up your shirts this morning. I don't know why. Mr. Reynolds said to say hello. I started to cry. Every place we ever walked and everywhere we talked, I miss you. You never leave my mind. So much of you is left behind. You took my days with you. Took my nights with you. Those unfinished conversations we used to have still speak to me, and I write you letters every day. That I'll never send, and you'll never see. All this wishful thinking gets me nowhere. I can't stand me. My heart is broken. It keeps breaking every day.
Thank you. When I first saw Pippin, he was lying by the side of the road. He looked so exhausted and lost-ed. You would almost swear he was dead. So I said, pick him up, put him to bed, see that he's bathed and clothed and fed. You might ask, how could I foretell he'd clean up oh so very well? But it was no surprise when I raised my eyes and there he was. And he was beautiful. I mean, really, I couldn't compete with anyone who had ever been with him. I mean, I'm nothing special. I'm just, you know, well, I'm your average, ordinary kind of woman. Competent and neat. Making life a treat. Others as nice you meet often, I know. At least once or twice every lifetime or so. I'm your everyday, customary kind of woman. Practical as salt. Modest to a fault. Conservative with a budget. But liberal with a meal. Just your average ideal. My telling you this may seem sudden and strange. It may not interest you much at all right now. But things change. Things change. Still, I'll understand if I'm not your kind of woman. Anyone can make one terrible mistake, and I've no special glamour, no bait I can twirl, cause I'm just a plain, everyday commonplace, come what may. Average, ordinary, wonderful guy.
Hi, my name is Mickey Skinner. I'm going to be singing The Origin of Love from Hedwig and the Angry Inch. The earth was still flat, and clouds made of fire. The mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher. Folks roamed the earth like big rolling kegs. They had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, they had two faces peering out of one giant head, so they could watch all around them as they talked while they read, and they never knew nothing of love. It was before. The origin of love. The origin of love. And there were three sexes, then one that looked like two men glued up back to back. They called the children of the sun, and similar in shape and girth was the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up in one.
And the children of the moon were like a fork shoved on a spoon. They were part sun, part earth, part daughter, part son. Oh, the origin of love. Now the gods grew quite scared of our strength and defiance, and Thor said, I'm gonna kill them all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. But Zeus said, no, you better let me use my lightning like scissors, like I cut the legs off the whales, the dinosaurs into lizards. And then he grabbed up some bolts. He let out a laugh, said, I'll split them right down the middle, gonna cut them right up in half. And then storm clouds gathered above into great balls of fire. And then fire shot down from the sky in bolts like shining blades of a knife. And it ripped right through the flesh of the children of the sun and the moon and the earth. Then some engine god sewed the wound up to a hole, brought it round to our bellies to remind us of the price we paid. And Osiris and the gods of the Nile gathered up a big storm to blow a hurricane, to scatter us away in a flood of wind and rain, in a sea of tidal waves, to wash us all away. And if we don't behave, they'll cut us down again, and we'll be hopping round on one foot, looking through one eye. Last time I saw you, we had just split in two. You were looking at me, I was looking at you. You had a way so familiar, I could not recognize, cause you had blood on your face. I had blood in my eyes, but I could swear by your expression that the pain down in your soul was the same as the one down in mine. That's the pain that cuts a straight line down through the heart. And we called it love. We wrapped our arms round each other, tried to shove ourselves back together. We were making love, making love. It was a cold, dark evening such a long time ago, when by the mighty hand of Joe. It was a sad story how we became lonely two-legged creatures. Story, the origin of love. That's the origin of love. Oh yeah, the origin of love. The origin of love. The origin of love.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Chloe Cruz, and today I'm going to sing Sunday in the Park with George by Stephen Sondheim and James Lapine. George, why is it you always get to sit in the shade while I have to stand in the sun? Hello, George! There's someone in this dress. A trickle of sweat. The back of the head. He always does this. Now the foot is dead. Sunday in the park with George. One horse. The collar is damp, beginning to pinch. The bustle slipping. I won't budge one inch. Who is at the zoo, George? Who is at the zoo? The monkeys and who, George? The monkeys and who? Artisarm is fixed cold. Not to your George Rob is fixed cold. I like that in a man. Fixed cold. God, it's hot out here. Well, there are worse things than staring at the water on a Sunday. There are worse things than staring at the water as you're posing for a picture being painted by a lover in the middle of a summer on an island in the river on a Sunday. The petticoat's wet. The weight, the sun is blinding, or I concentrate. Sunday in the park with George. Sunday in the park with George. Well, if you want bread and respect and attention, not to stay connection, modeling's no profession. If you want instead, when you're dead, somewhere public and more permanent expression of affection, you want a painter, poet, sculptor, preferably marble, granite, bronze, durable, something nice with swans that's durable forever. All it has to be is good, and George, you're good, you're really good. George's stroke is tender, George's touch is pure. Your eyes, George, I love your eyes, George. I love your beard, George. I love your size, George. But most, George, of all. Most of all, I love your painting. I think I'm fainting. The tip of the stay, right under the tit. Now don't give in, just lift the arm a bit. Sunday in the park with George. Not even a nod, as if I were trees. The ground could open, he would still say please. Never know with you, George. Who can know with you? The others I knew, George. Before we get through, I'll get to you too. God, I am so hard. Well, there are worse things than staring at the water on a Sunday. There are worse things than staring at the water as you're posing for a picture after sleeping on the ferry after getting up at 7 to come over to an island in the middle of a river up and off of a city on a Sunday. On a Sunday. In the park with
country I can call my own, and a king I'm sure he did his best. I mean, he meant to be what he was not. The things he was are things which I forgot. He's a queen, I'm a queen. Where is my crown? I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down. My life is shitty and my kid seems like an idiot to me. I mean, that's sick. I mean, he's great. It's me who is the matter, talking matter than the maddest hatter. If I repeat one more word, I swear I'll lose my brain. So what else should I explain? Oh yes, it's true. I can cry on cue, but so can you. I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down, down, down. You ask me, is it fun to cry over nothing? It is. I'm breaking down. Now let's consider what I might do next. I hate admitting I've become perplexed. I'm bereaved, I've cried, I've shook, I've yelled, I've heaved. I have been deceived. As enemies go, Whizzer is not so bad. It's just he's so damn happy that it makes me so damn mad. I wanna hate him, but I really can't. It's like a nightmare how this all proceeds. I hope that Whizzer don't fulfill his needs. Don't is wrong. Sing along! What was the noun? I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down. I'll soon redecorate these stalls. I'd like some padding on the walls and also pills. I wanna sleep. Sure, things will probably worsen, but it's not like I'm some healthy person. I've rethought my talks with Marv, and one fact does emerge. I think I like his shrink, so that is why I might turn to drink. I'm on the brink of breaking down. I'm breaking down, down, down. I only want to love a man who can love me or like me or help me. Help me! Marvin was never mine. He took his meetings in the boys' latrine. I used to cry, he'd make a scene. I'd rather die than dry clean. Marvin's wedding gown, I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down. It's so upsetting when you found that what's rectangular is round. I mean, it stinks. I mean, he's queer and me. I'm just a freak who needs it maybe every other week. I don't know. I've rethought the fun we've had. And one fact does emerge. I've played the foolish clown, the almost virgin who sings this dirge is on the verge of breaking down. I'm breaking down, down, down. The only thing that's breaking up is my family. The only thing that's breaking up is my family, but me. I'm breaking down.
Hi, I am Mike Maggs, and I will be singing Music of the Night from The Phantom of the Opera.
Night time sharpens, heightens each sensation. Darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Slowly, gently,
light unfurls its splendor. Grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from golden feeling light. And listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge your thoughts of the life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar. And you'll live as you've never lived before. Softly, deftly, music shall caress you. Hear it, feel it, secretly possess you. Open up your mind, let your fantasies unwind in this darkness that you know you cannot fight. The darkness of the music of the night. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of the world you knew before. Let your soul take you where you long to be. Only then can you belong to me. Floating, falling, sweet intoxication. Touch me, trust me. Savory sensation. Let the dream begin. Let your dark side give in to the power of the music that I write. The power of the music of the You alone can make my song take flight. Help me make the music of the
Thank you.
All right. Wow. Thank you, everyone. So that's all we have for you tonight. Thank you for coming out and watching our kickoff event. Everyone was so awesome. I think they definitely deserve another hype up in the chat. Give it some.
Trying to spotlight us here. Having some technical. Hold up. All right, there we go. Yes, but as well as our fantastic acts, we also want to give a huge shout out to the rest of our board members, our producer and stage manager, Haley, our performance director, Josh, and our co-manager and resident tech guy, Noah. Tonight just wouldn't be possible without their hard work, so we just wanted to give a little shout out to them too.
Yeah. That's all we got for now, but thank you for coming out, everyone. If you enjoyed what you saw tonight and you want to see more, donations are always appreciated, but you know, also a like on Instagram, Facebook, all that, or just a recommendation to a friend works too.
Yeah, we hope you all have a great night, and please stay tuned for more from Passion Production Company in the future, because we have a lot planned in store. So
thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you.